Yo people of IMT, I am Mark in the mid today with Cities Skylines. So in the last episode, I expanded our city a little bit. I already forgot that we expanded the city with the industry over here. So people can now freely move in and out whichever way they want without having to stop as much as they need to. So people can travel to and from and wherever they need to do, I guess. But there is a high demand of residential zones. Sorry, I forgot what it was. But before I do that, I want to... I said in the last episode that I wanted to expand our roads. Because we also unlocked the roads with trees. Which is actually really weird why we don't have those roads at the beginning of the game, but whatever, it's not my game. Well, it's technically my game, but the people who built it, they might have a reason of that, I guess. So that's the first thing that we will do, and the residential zones will come in after that. Now we also have little road here. And now all the small roads. And I might forget some roads. If I do, I might see it later. And if I don't, you can always comment in the comments, obviously. Because then I can see where I missed the spot. If you guys can see it. This might also be good. Even though there are some pollutions still left. It might be better. I mean, trees are there for the pollution and stuff. And for the oxygen. Okay. Well, this is going fairly well. Obviously. Because they do not cost that much. The roads, I mean. I think those are the last two that we need. Yeah, I guess we have everything now. Everything upgraded to the right road that I want. Great! We just finished that and then it's going to be an earthquake. Oh. Really? Okay. That's annoying. But nothing a new road can fix. Oh yeah, they need to be repaired. There we go. Now the people can travel freely, jeez. Okay, but now... okay, this building has collapsed. Mainly because of the earthquake, I guess. But... we also have a... Where's the emergency building? Do we have one? No, we do not. That might also be a good idea to have. So where should I put it? I don't know. Maybe here. Nearby a big road. And also not in the way of something. The water is still flowing quickly. And when can I get the hydropower plant? 8,000 people. Oh, that's soon already. Jeez. So what the... Yeah, that's something that I also need to do this episode, is to already dam it a bit, so that the water will keep on flowing without overflooding. Because there's also a big issue if you put a dam somewhere. Just get this over here. Then if we wrote like this. Or should we not able to fully make this all lines and stuff, I guess. If that makes sense, I don't think so. Okay, now we have that, we now can start giving them homes, and maybe a little bit of commercial as well. And obviously I will do districts later. Yeah, because this dam, because this river is flowing quite fast, I might need some float walls instead of what's it called? The quays. As quays will look nice, but I don't think that will help as much as the float walls. Okay, get this over here. Hey, big town. Because the flood walls will keep its or will be on only this side, maybe a bit more inland as well. Because I do not want the city to get flooded from the back. Yeah, we might need some wind turbines on the water as well. Might also be a bit more efficient in case of room and stuff. Okay, so this one can go away. Do not think that's needed. Why are they getting power? I think those wind turbines are not working. So let me just quickly. Okay. Okay, we are in high demand of more power, so maybe a coal power plant will do the trick. I won't say that works, but it helps. I need more money. Please give me more money. That's annoying that we don't have enough power. Give me more. Maybe this is something to do with the power station. 10 megawatts. That's not much. This is also why I need the hydro power plant. Okay, the consumption is slightly after the production. So, yeah. Okay, well, I think that's enough for today. So, in the next episode, I will quite possibly expand more of a city because we still have a lot of demand of residential zones. And maybe fix something with the power, because that's also giving some troubles. So, please leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and see you in the next video. Bye!